We had to start switching between multiple running applications through the Steam menu. Oh, well, that's non-trivial. This is great for playing a game while listening to music, chatting with friends, or even playing another indie game in the background. One small artistic license that we took in the video was that the call that Jake accidentally made to me in the middle of the night was actually a call that I accidentally made to Luke in the middle of the night, but for a number of reasons, Jake had to reshoot that section, so we changed the story. So I didn't realize on Tuesday night just how flippin' late it was. I was just like, oh, you know what? I haven't even tried this voice chat feature, and I really want a trusted third party to tell me how good the mic is, because that's honestly just the most convenient way for me to make a call as to like how usable this is, and like play around with like in-game volume on the fly, and you're like, okay, how about now, like getting that real-time feedback. And so I'm just like, oh, who's on the